guys, welcome to Ready Smart Budgeting. So I want to show you how you can create your very own, whether it's 52 savings challenges or your 100 envelope challenge. As you can see, I have here everything that's selected here is for the season for Christmas, but you can definitely select whichever one you want, and that's just dependent on whichever scrapbook you decide to buy. Right, once you have cut your paper to size 3.5 by 5, you're going to go ahead and just fold it in half, making sure that each corner is aligned with each other so that it won't come out crooked for you. And once you have done it, you're going to go ahead and fold it as well. You're going to get yourself some tape, and you're going to go ahead and just tape the sides, right? Making sure to pay attention to the corners because you don't want the corners to flap up. And after you have done that, you're going to just go ahead and fold in the tape, right? You're going to make sure that it's like really nicely pressed in so that you can have for yourself a really nice pocket. So here you have one of the envelopes that I just made, and guess how long it took? Just a few seconds. So there you have it. So if you